range for approach. Bonanza 2357 November is 4000 with Gulf.
November 2357 November, greens for approach. Altimeter 3002, expect runway 22 left shortened.
3002, we'll expect the left, 57 November. All right, welcome back. As you guys can see, we have a little weather to the west of the airport.
Traffic in sight for 25 Alpha.
I think we're going to beat it.
Roger.
I think. It's looking pretty good. Luckily, we're not going to Winston because they're definitely under it, and a lot of lightning in some of that. Won't be full.
Charlie Golf Tango Whiskey Alpha, contact Greensboro approach 124.35.
124.35, T-Z-Z.
All right, we're about 10 minutes out. We're gonna pedal hard. Oh, bumpy. I don't know if you guys can see that or not, but there's a little storm box on that one. We'll point to it. See what it says. It usually gives you the tops and everything, the intensity. Anytime there's a little storm box like that, wanna be careful. It's storm cell, 34,000 feet is the tops. Don't tell me how fast it's moving, but it's 58 decibels of rain, so it's pretty intense right there in the middle of that. We definitely wouldn't want to go underneath
November
that.
November 5-7 November, flighting 320 vector, final first course.
Okay, 320-57 November.
Greensboro approach, Delta 560, 13,000 descending, 9,000, 090 heading.
Delta 560, Greensboro approach, altimeter 3003, advisory information, golf, expect runway 23 right.
Okay, we have golf now, and we'll expect 23 right, Delta 560. And Delta 560, are you getting any rain right now?
Delta 560, not currently, but it's getting close.
Okay, can you tell how far that cell is from the perimeter of the airport?
Delta 560 appears to be about 7 miles, just off the, about 7 miles off the departure end.
Okay.
Do everything he did. All right. I can still remember. 7 miles. And we're 7 minutes out. So I doubt it's going 60 miles an hour. So we should be able to beat it. Based on that. Quick little math. It's getting a little dark up there. He was a lion. We were a father's pride. But I was defiant. When he made me walk the line, he knew how to lift me up and when to let me fall. Looking back, he always had a plan. My old man, my old man.
Feel the callus on his hand. Delta 560, flighting 040 vector, final first course.
Heading 040 Delta 560.
Delta 560, flighting 030.
Heading 030 Delta 560.
I have
my old man. But disregard that.
Now I'm a giant. Got a son of my own. He's always trying to go everywhere I go.
Delta 560, just going to maintain 6,000.
6,000, Delta 560.
Hoping that he someday wants to be like his old man.
November 57, November contact, Greensboro Approach 124.35.
Okay, 2435, 57, November. Greensboro Approach, Bonanza 2357, November's 4,320 on the heading.
November 57, November, roger.
Any chance lower for 57, November?
Number 2357 November reports field in sight.
We do have the field in sight, 57 November.
57 November, roger. Clippers approach runway 23 left.
Okay, cleared visual 23 left, 2357 November. All right, we're going to make a beeline for the end of the runway.
November 30 November, contact Atlanta Center 125.15.
2515, 30 November. Good day now.
Good day. Attention aircraft vector segment 25 Eastern Valley Matilda 2255 Zulu for North Carolina surrounding states. Available high wise flight service frequencies.
For some Star Wars jokes, and being that many country artists are huge.
Pima 4842, contact Washington Center 124.05.
2405, good day, Pima 4842.
Hey.
Instagram pages now to see why they have Obi-Wan the internet for the day. For SiriusXM Music News, I'm Stormy Warren. The National
November 8, sir, Mike, are you able to go direct Gizmo this time?
Affirmative, I can go direct Gizmo now.
All right, sir, Mike, clear direct Gizmo, maintain 900,000. Contact Charlotte Approach, 126.15.
Direct Gizmo, this guy's maintain 900,000. I'm going to cut in front of him.
And say again the frequency.
2615.
2615. Hey, sir, Mike, good day.
November 5, 7, November, square your base to final for traffic, 12 o'clock, 6 miles. Indicated 100 slowing, and that's Cessna.
All right, we'll square it up. We'll start slowing down a little bit, 5-7 November.
Thank you.
These slow Cessnas out here in my way. Oh, well, I don't see him. I see him on my traffic.
Departure
on my
3493,
I don't see him out the window.
Over 3493, Greensboro departure, red
eye. We're slowing.
I maintain 1-2000.
Climb to 1-2-12,000 for 3493.
November 5, 7 November, you got quite a bit of overtake there. Traffic follows 11 o'clock and about 4 miles, 1,700 to 100 knots. Do you have them, Cy?
We're looking for them, 5, 7 November, and we're slowing.
Greensboro Approach, FedEx 734, heavy with you out of 13-5, 11,000 information, hotel. And we're on a 100, or a about a 105 heading just for this weather.
FedEx 734 Heavy Greensboro, trim 3003, spread runway 23 right.
3003, 23 right, FedEx 734 Heavy.
And departure Endeavour 3493, you showing anything on radar 12 o'clock?
Endeavour 3493, negative.
Okay, thanks, 3493.
From 5-7 November, traffic follows now 10 o'clock, 3 miles.
Traffic's in sight for 5-7 November.
5-7 November, perfect. Follow that traffic, Clippers approach, runway 23 left, contact tire 119.1, good day.
Follow the traffic over to tire 5-7 November, clear for the visual. Greensboro Tire, Bonanza 2357 November, visual 23 left.
Bonanza 2357 November, Greensboro Tower, runway 23 left, short and clear to land.
Clear to land 23 left, 2357 November.
All right, I don't know what kind of Cessna that is, but he is dragging. All right, we're coming around on final. Looking at that 840, they still got a big bridge to work on. And still quite a bit of the road to go. All right, that guy's crossing the threshold up there.